You may have been one of the thousands to get that alert about the earthquake on your smartphone. If you downloaded the MyShake app, you would have received it. It notified users about 10 seconds before the earthquake struck in Humboldt County early this morning, giving people a little bit of time to find a safe place. Fox 40's Zach Boeto joining us in the studio to talk about the early success of that system. Zach.
Eric, the MyShake app was developed by UC Berkeley and is used by the Office of Emergency Services. The incoming earthquake alerts look just like this, and officials say this app was created for these exact situations.
Moments before the shaking started, millions of people were notified about Tuesday's earthquake in Humboldt County.
10 seconds in advance of the earthquake shaking to some 3 million people.
It's all thanks to the emergency alert notification app called MyShake. The MyShake app provides statewide earthquake early warning alerts for earthquakes with a magnitude of 4.5 or greater. Experts say this is the biggest event for the alert system since it launched in 2019.
The shake alert system is an attempt to warn people once an earthquake has started that shaking is headed their way. This is, I believe, the biggest earthquake that we've sensed and for which we've sent out alerts, and by far the most alerts that have ever been sent out.
The app uses state-of-the-art ground motion monitoring to detect the quake, then sends out an alert calling for people to drop, cover, and hold on. Users can set their home-based location through the app to receive earthquake early warning alerts, even if location services are temporarily down or turned off.
There are lots of reports where people say that they got the alerts before they felt shaking, so that's a great thing. Hopefully they took the appropriate actions, drop, cover, and hold on. But we're going to learn a lot.
MyShake also provides damage reports after an earthquake. Experts say they believe the alert system worked as designed in providing extra time for safety in a moment that could be life or death for some.
You know, we've seen now on numerous occasions that the earthquake early warning system is a very valuable tool. It's something that you can have and be able to, you know, have another tool in the toolbox to make your family as safe as possible.
The MyShake app is available to download for free in your app store on your smartphone.